Hello? Hello! Okay, everything's working, I think. Thank you. Is my microphone loud enough? It looks a bit on the quiet end today. I fixed it so my arms don't break. I don't know, let me know if I'm too loud, too quiet. I think I'm a bit on the quiet side. Check window, you're right. Give me a second. Sound settings. No, it's at 100. Does it sound fine though? I think it sounds a bit quiet, but... Oh, hold on. For some reason my microphone slider was like halfway down. There we go. Okay. We're doing the DLC. I don't know what happens if I resume game, so I'm just gonna go from chapter selection. So there's 3 levels. I bought the expansion pass. I'm a little sad because it came with the hats, but I think you can only wear them when you're playing as, I think her name is Six? But yes, okay. I can see that this one's underwater and I don't like it already. Okay, well. Your progress in the current chapter will be reset. Are you sure? Well, what happens if I resume game? Because technically I finished, is it just going to start me in the DLC? This might have just restarted the same game. I might have to go from chapter select, I think. Because this was a mirror lady. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna have to go from chapter select. That's fine. Main menu. Chapter selection. Alright, let's go from here. This time I'm gonna try to hug as many gnomes as I can. Okay, I am swimming. I swim faster. Oh, Jesus! Okay, I'm on the bed. Oh, Jesus. Okay, I remember where this was. How do I play again? Okay, that's sneak. X was to sprint. What was to grab again? to those noises. Oh. Okay, I'm back here. My controller is thumping again. Oh no. There's a boat. We're on a boat. Yeah. Why is my nose bleeding? Unfortunate, I don't have a lighter. Oh, Jesus. Oh, ew. What was that underneath? It's so weird because I remember these places. I don't know what I was expecting. I saw it, and I decided to go underneath anyway. Why would you go under the creepy as fuck bed? I don't know, because curiosity. And now I know. Oh, it's this thing. Wait, from what I remember, there was like a little gnome spot down there. Is it still there? I guess it's not there anymore. And I can't run across because there's nothing for me. Oh my god, I don't remember how to play. Oh, there we go, okay. Right trigger. You can? Oh, I mean... Oh, shit! I scared the dogs. I'm so sorry. I'm fine. I'm okay. Okay, I just gotta wait for that to pass one more time. Girl disappear? She was like here, but she's not here anymore. Oh god. Was I supposed to go this way? Because there was a door and I didn't go through the door. Maybe I took too long. Yeah, I don't know where she went. Okay, well, I want to go back and see if I can open that door. Hello, Italian Lovecake. How are you doing today? Through the DLC of the Little Nightmares. I think I can run across. I think I can make it. Ooh! Ooh, come on, you can make it. There we go. You can also chapter select at some point to find stuff. I don't know if I want to. Like, the completionist in me isn't too pressed about like 100%ing this game. Okay, let's see if I can open this door. Because I don't think this door really goes anywhere, does it? No, okay, so I was going the right way. Ow! Was that for going the wrong way? Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, I'm not getting my way out of this one. The light, it is too strong. Okay, I wonder what I'm doing though, because I'm technically going backwards. Oh, I thought I could make it, but I didn't. Just wanted to stop and hope you have fun. Thank you. Thank you for stopping by. Alright, let's see if I can just shimmy my way down and not break all the bones in my body. Yeah, I can just... There we go. Oh, she is there. Okay, she runs off. I'm supposed to follow her. Okay, that makes sense. I don't see her go anywhere, though. Like, oh, Jesus. All right, well, let's just go back. Everything is so much more scarier now that I don't have a lighter. Come on, up you go. Can I, like... No, I was hoping to swing. Oh, am I gonna actually flush myself down the toilet? Feel like you might get her towards the girl? Probably. Okay, gonna take this roll of toilet paper in case I piss myself. Oh! Wait for me! Oh, hold on. I can grab this, yes? God, it's so horrible, the screech. Can I get what's up there? Oh, a low veil. Let's see. Yes. Come on, pull yourself up. Okay, what's this? Oh. What was that? I have no idea what that was. Me at 4 a.m. trying to get a glass of water without making noise. Honestly, yeah. So squeaky. Alright, this should be good. Up we go. Alright, she went out this window. I'm going to... Heading to a fair a little later today? Ooh. You normally go for like the food? That's what I normally go to the fair for. Okay, so I'm following this girl. I don't know who she is. Oh my god. Maybe she does die at some point and then I just have to like carry on from where she left off. It's always the food. True that. Okay, she went down there. What's this though? Okay, no, nothing. I guess we'll just jump down. Hmm. Something's gonna come after me. I just know it will. Oh, I have to grab this thing. I
run.
My god. That doesn't help the anxiety. The second I see a splash, I'm gonna cry. We are escaping through the sewers. At least I think these are the sewers. Let's grab this board. Oh, I guess I don't have to pull it. Where did she go? Oh, cool. It goes where I look. Oh, no. Uh-oh. 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 Oh my god, run. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, they're so much faster in water. No! I forgot what the slide button was. God damn it. I got sucked to death.
Run.
I am running, oh my goodness. Okay, slide, real smooth. Oh god, jump. Oh, where am I supposed to go? Okay, I think I'm safe. Oh, sweet Jesus. Okay, there we go. God, I hope those things can't climb. Oh, I ran into a wall. Oh, because this doesn't look ominous at all. I don't know. I don't feel like I'm supposed to. You're scary as my dream? Oh, hold on. I need to scroll up. Because I'm showing up a little late to be playing with the prized animals. Ah. Oh, what a way to go. I'm getting sucked to death. I would not want to be sucked by one of those weird leech thingies. I'm going to try swimming across. This will most likely go horribly wrong. Can I go through that gate back there? Like I could, but will it let me? It will not. Okay. I'm probably going to die from a heart attack. Do you just mean in general, or from all the food you're going to eat? Quickly back on land where I am safest. Okay, this I have to pull off. There we go. Oh my god, can I go in a bucket? Onwards! No? Oh no. Okay, I'm not stuck. Can I pick up this doll? No. Oh god, 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 oh god. Okay, note to self, do not go that way. Okay, I'm just gonna try to swim straight across. I think that's my best bet. Oh god, I can see that thing bobbing in the water. Oh my god. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Faster, child. Oh my god. Okay, that thing almost got me. My heart is thumping for some reason. There's something in the back here. Oh god, it's those leech thingies, isn't it? Like that weird goo on the ground. Is it not? Or is that just a speck of blood on the ground? It's just a speck of blood. Okay. Tentacle to death? Oh my goodness. That reminds me of, what is it? Toilet Chronicles? Where am I supposed to go? Okay, I managed to grab onto this handle, but it's like a turn. I don't understand. Okay, maybe if I... No. Okay. Oh! Oh, hold on. God, I'm gonna regret this so much, aren't I? Okay, I need to run around to the other side. Okay, I can't go up there. I wonder if these things can drown. Why did I hug the bum worms? They were hugging me. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Quick, quick, quick. Where am I? Where am I? Oh, okay. For a second, I thought I couldn't go in. What is out there? Nothing. And then I look at it. I look a bit like Frisk. Okay, I gotta go here and climb up. I think it's just like the shaggy hair and possibly the blue shirt. Hello, Brian. How are you doing? Welcome. Okay, more toilet paper. Always nice. Okay, maybe I have to go the other way. No, I'm just not strong enough. Okay, I need to turn on the power first. That would probably... Nope. Can I not climb up here? Okay, there we go. I have no idea what this does. Let's see. Oh, okay. I'm filling it up with water. Thank you for the head, that wrestler. Okay. Don't have to hold it. My toilet paper will keep me safe. It's just gonna keep going, isn't it? No? Do I go in? There's nothing for me to go into. Okay, what if I go the other way? Does that just start draining everything? Oh, is that a hole I can go through? I think that was a hole. Okay. So what I have to do is I have to fill this thing up, and as it's going down, I think that's a gap at the side. I'm not sure. Maybe you jump in as it's filling. I think I'll drown if I jump in as it's filling. No! What the heck? Could have totally grabbed that. My main concern is if I jump in as it's filling up, I'm gonna drown on the other side. I think I will drown. Oh, no. Never mind. For some reason, it stopped right there. Alright, I think that's another bottle. Can I get to it? No, I can't. Maybe I can go around. Doesn't seem like it. I'm kind of a little too lazy to, there's probably a thing I can do. But yeah, I'm too lazy. It's okay. Alright, what is this? My favorite type of horror. It has darkness, depression, isolation, mild jump scares, and best of all, no weapons that take away the horror element. Yeah, it's a lot of running. Okay. Oh god, what is that? Oh no. Alright, I have to try to make it to that box. Oh god, she's coming for me. Get up, get up, get up. Oh god, okay. Just gotta keep going. If there's one thing I've learned is that you just have to keep going. If you could just- thank you. Because otherwise she just keeps coming at you. Okay. I'm safe. Yeah, maybe that's what spawns all the little worm things. I wouldn't be surprised. Okay. Alright, open this thing. I have no idea what I'm collecting from these. Little scrolls? That's kind of what it looks like far away. Yeet! You can have that peace offering. Alright, where am I supposed to go? I think I'm just supposed to make it to that edge there. Come on. Is there something in this box? No. Okay then. Oh no, oh, I'm so fucking dead. I'm so fucking dead. I'm so fucking dead. And I'm not for some miraculous reason. Oh my goodness. Can I? Thank you. Oh my god. Okay. So we're gonna pull this up. Oh. Goodness, I don't know what that was. Oh no! Look at the tiny hand! Oh, I'm not supposed to grab onto that hand and swing from it, am I? Oh dear lord. Okay, let me just lower you a little bit because I'm not confident. My goodness. Okay. No! Oh, goodness. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Get up. Get up. Oh, no. She's got me. All right. I think I have to lower that a lot more than I think I do. That's good. I think that should be fine, right? No. Okay, that has to be so much lower than it's supposed to be. How low is that supposed to go? I guess I don't need to use the hook. I thought I had to, swing from the bag to the hook to the other side, but I don't think that's the case. Maybe I climb up the bag. I love it when you can't see the creature. Oh, I hate it so much. So much anxiety. Right, I didn't make it that time. There we go. Come on. There we go. I think that's good. Like, I don't know what I'm able to grab onto here. Maybe it's the little bar that the bag hangs from. Could be. No, I didn't mean to drop it! Oh my god. Oh, please tell me I can still get up. Oh, thank god. Okay, so I can climb up the bag. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna have to raise this a little bit. I think that's good. Alright. No, 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 no. Oh god, I don't know where I am. Okay, there we go. Oh. What's this? Do you want a fish? No. Oh? I'm afraid I might have used up my bait. Oh no, I think there's a head in here I can use. Okay, yeah. Oopsies. Okay, so I have to throw bait. Why am I still swimming? Oh my god. This is so funny. Oh god, it's kind of broken. Okay, can I push this thing off? I'm swimming in the air. Okay, is she gonna go after that? Let's see her. She's grabbing it. It's go time. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh no! Oh my god, okay, I have to do that all over again. I've been finding many bugs lately, yeah. So funny. Oh, I have to start all the way from here. Alright, well, at least I know what to do now. That's good. Yeah, very sad. Alright. Okay. Okay. Made it. Okay, there's a shoe. I have to somehow get up. Okay, I'm guessing I push this plank. There we go. Another door. I'm wondering when I'm going to come across any enemies. I'm not supposed to go this way. Oh, I'm a little stuck. I should be able to, oh, hold on. What's this? Oh god. Oh, I did not do that right. Why is it so hard for me to walk in a straight line? Okay. Hello, can I get up? Okay, well, it doesn't seem to be here. Okay, can I push this chair, actually? Let's see. No, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, I think my only hope is this pot. Doesn't want to move any further, though. Can't climb up drawers? Oh my god, you're right. I'm just stupid. There we go. Okay, what's this? Oh, that's to flush out the water. Oh! Have I been in this room before? No, I don't think so. Let's see. Is there anything up here? So dark. No. Alright, time to climb down. I'm tempted to jump. But I don't think there's any more water and I'll break my ankles. And if I really wanted to, I could try to land on that chair. Okay. All the furniture is tied down. Oh, something's in that pot. Hold on. Can I move this chair? Oh, no, not this mechanic again. I don't think I'll ever like this push mechanic. It's a little janky. Okay. I don't know who you are, but... Oh, fuck me. What's that a key for? Okay, for that door. I don't know how I'm supposed to avoid that thing, though. Okay, so it's kind of slow. If I could just not get stuck. On. Oh my god, please. How do I key again? Oh my god, okay. No, 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 no. By my own stupidity. That's okay. No, I'm all the way here. I can't believe it. Okay, fine. It hurts to watch me, struggle to like unlock a door and run through it. Okay, I gotta go around this thing. Okay. Come on, push this thing. All right, I should have enough time. There we go. Can I just like close the door? Up I go. All right, where does this go to? I guess I turn that off and I climb up. Can I? No, that's just to flush the water. Is this for me to push down then? Little U-turn. Huh. I don't think this is right. Oh. Water's electrocuted. I see. Okay. I have to pull this in a way that I can jump across without having to. Alright, the easiest way would be to put one there. Trying to rotate things is atrocious. Okay. We got this one. If I could just grab it. Here we go. Okay, I think that's good. Is that? Oh no, it's dinner. Can I pick him up? Oh my god. He's my new friend. What do we name him? Oh my goodness. His limbs are so floppy. His name is, should we go with Remy from Ratatouille? It's not the right color though. Shakes. Or should we call him the bubonic plague? Let's call him Bubo. Short for bubonic. Oh god, I don't like this Bubo. I'm a little scared. Oh no! Wait, let me see if I can... Okay. Okay, okay. Alright. Bubo, you just have to make it through this window and we can go together. No! I made a new friend, but they won't let me take him. I'm gonna have to leave him behind. After the bonds we've created in this short 5-minute span. Okay, rest in peace, Bubo.
Hello, how are you? I'm under the water. Please help me. Here, too much raining.
Did you see that? Oh my god. Oh god, that thing can still get me, can it? Oh, get up, get up, get up. No! It cannot just bump me off shit. Oh my god. Oh, I meant to run, I meant to run, I meant to run. Fuck me. I meant to like run off and jump. Come on, get up. Oh my god. I hate this. I hate this. I hate this. What is this? Fish? Take that. Leave me alone. Oh my god. Please. Oh, Jesus. Okay, I have to somehow make it all the way there. Oh, no, he's waiting right there for me. Oh, God. Supposed to go. Oh my god, I'm just supposed to. Huh. Oh god, get your ass up there. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. No! I was so close. Heart rate monitor would be 110. I don't know. What is my. I don't quite remember what 110 is, but I don't think my pulse is racing that fast. I don't think my heart would race that fast unless I was maybe playing something like Outlast or Dead Space. Oh, I completely botched it. Oh, I botched it. Oh, I botched it. I'm going to die. Yeah, there we go. Got a notice from my pharmacy. I think they're doing something sketchy. What do you think they're doing? Prescribing you stuff you don't need? Alright, hopefully this time I don't mess up. There we go. Alright, come on, you can get up, kid. Okay. Okay, we did it. I wonder what that thing in the water was, though. Can I... Oh, Okay, well, for some reason, I can jump here. Is there, like... Oh, fuck me. Do I want to try to get up there? It's probably just another bottle or something. But, like, I'm terrible at walking in a straight line. Oh, yeah, it is another bottle. Okay. I think as long as I hug the wall, I'll be okay, yes? Oh, fantastic. Okay, there we go. I even noticed for a refill they said I had no refills left. It says on the bottle I have one more. And I suddenly have a used amount of pills available to me. Oh. You have to like talk to your doctor about that? Or is that just something you have to solve with the pharmacy? Okay. Hopefully I don't fall again. Okay. Oh goodness. Oh goodness. Alright. Yeet! What is here? Oh god. A little pot. I don't think I can. Can I just jump across? Might die. Well, there's water. I'm assuming this, like, raises the water. No, that flushes it. Okay. Oh, also we have ads in, like, 5 minutes. Maybe I climb up here. Oh, I think what it is like I'll have to lower the water because I won't be able to like come across with the winch. Oh. I automatically dropped it in the water. Okay. Is it? There we go. Oh, I don't know if I can climb with this. I think what it is I have to put it on top of this. This suitcase. And drag it across. It's a little weird, but okay. Nope, too far. Try from here. There we go. I'll drag the suitcase over. Okay, I can't drag it any closer. Alright, I'm not sure what this does. Oh. I have to run for it, don't I? And of course I run into a fucking pillar. But yeah, no, I'm gonna have to, it's probably best if I jump across the, suitcase. Meet this perfectly in the center. Ooh, that's good. I should just test once though. Oh. Close enough. And 10 out of 10 perfect speedrun. Only the best. Yeah, okay, there we go. I just have great difficulty keeping in a straight line. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no, I messed up. I messed up. I can't see where I am. Okay. Ow! Alright, time to turn the winch. I think I actually got crushed by the door and died. That's so fucking funny. Oh my god, I did. Okay. Well, the ads are in 20 seconds. I'm gonna run them now. I'm gonna try to get through that thing. And then if I manage to get through it before the ads are done, which are highly unlikely, I'll wait until they're done. So I'll see you guys in a bit. I'm so sad I have to start all the way from here. Ow. All right, back to square one. I'm just gonna preemptively push this button. This thing. Toss it over yonder. Then climb back down. Okay, where did it drop? Maybe I shouldn't have tossed it so carelessly down. Oh, there it is. There we go. This thing in, and I gotta push this across. Alright, I think that's good. Yes. Okay. Well, fingers crossed. Oh, I did it. Oh my god. With 20 seconds to spare. New record. Oh.
Also,
doing that posture check now. Thank you for that. Okay, it is very dark in here. I'm gonna assume that blood is from when I died. Maybe, maybe not. Okay, I finally made it. Did not get crushed to death this time. Don't know where I am though. Can I go through that door? I think so. Oh god! The actual fuck? Oh no, oh my god, oh me, oh my. Are you kidding me? Oh god, I'm so fucked. Oh. No. No, why can't you just climb up like a fucking normal person? I meant to jump. Where am I supposed to go? Oh. I meant to jump. Oh, fuck me. My dislike is that I hate how the sprint is like one button on the... I hate how it's like X and then jump is A, and it's so awkward when I want to run and jump. Okay, where are you? Don't know, don't care. You go, my child. Thank you. Oh my goodness. Oh, can I electrocute the water? I think I'm supposed to electrocute the water and kill whatever this thing is. No! Oh my god. Are you fucking kidding me right now? God. I'm going to cry. Come on, come on, get up, get up, get up. Get up. Oh, I hate this. Get up, get up. Oh my goodness. Oh. Oh, I die as well. How do I not die? Hmm. That is something I'm gonna have to figure out. Or am I supposed to, like, turn this thing on later? I mean, I can't undo it now. Oh my god. Why do you do this to me? Why do you just not climb onto things when I need you to climb onto things? And why do you never jump when I fucking need you to? Oh, fuck me. I thought maybe I could go hang on to that light bulb. Maybe that is what I'm supposed to do. I don't know if I can reach it, though. It's a little high. Because I could try to turn it... Maybe I need to turn the power on later. I don't know. Oh, that doesn't work. I see. So I have to turn the power on. Okay. How do I avoid getting electrocuted, though? That is the question. Maybe I'm supposed to jump off last minute and, like, get onto a plank of wood. I'm going to die again. I really don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Where am I supposed to go? I stand on that TV and I die. I don't know what the fuck is going on. The water's still electrocuted though, isn't it? Yes? No? I think it is. No! This bitch is still alive! Are you kidding me? god, I meant to jump. Fuck me. Can I at least go from, like, where I electrocuted the water? No, I gotta start from the beginning all over again, okay. Okay, I'm going to be here a while. I don't know where I'm supposed to go once I electrocute her. She doesn't even die. I can't climb up there anymore. So I don't know what you want me to do, game. Because that last time I lived was a fluke. I might Google this. Because I've probably died like 6 times by now. Am I supposed to just push this off before she can break it? There we go. I think it broke the first time. Okay. Well, that's just very odd game design, but don't question it. Hello? Can I please climb up? Thank you. There we go. Okay. Jesus Christ. Okay, well, that's done with. Thought I could go over there, but I can't. Alright, what's upstairs? I don't know what they're burning outside, but it does not smell good. Alright, I'm climbing up. Where does this go? Imagine I crawl out of somebody's toilet. Was that supposed to happen? Wait, no fucking way! I was the kid that got taken away. So close. Oh! Is each chapter technically a different kid trying to escape? Is that it? Because I know there's two more. Oh, those are the meat hooks. No, this is the same kid, right? Because they get bandaged up and then they get taken to the kitchen. Who are these little gnomes then? Because I thought maybe they were other children, but... Okay, I'm in some garbage dump. Still got my torch for some reason. Okay, that's a lot of coal. Oh, because we're on a boat, right? It's probably fueled by coal. Okay. Am I gonna come across some very big furnaces? This is kind of cool though. I think it seems like they use this DLC as like a way to explore like the underground of a ship, like the lower levels. Because when you play the main story, you're above, you're on like the upper, you're in the kitchen and like whatever that dining hall thing was. Can I take a lump of coal with me? Hell yeah. His name is Rocky. He's a little hot-tempered sometimes, but we still love him. Okay, I need to drag something. This dog dish? No. Oh! Am I dying? No? Okay. I thought like the corner of my screen was going a bit blurry. What is that? Maybe something up here I need to climb. If I could just get up. Oh, hello! He's stuck. I hug! Woo! New friend. Gonna follow me around? Sorry, little guy. I don't know how to get out of here. Oh! I throw you and you open the door. Okay, give me a second, little buddy. Oh my god. Okay. What a cool mechanic. Is that another kid up there? No, that's a doll. Do you need help? Here, I'll throw you up. There you go. What's back here? Nothing. Alright, come here. There he goes. Oh, I thought he was gonna get crushed. Where is this? We've got the eyeball, we got the little. So there's the gnomes and then there's the children. Okay. Hmm. Where am I supposed to go? Okay, are you able to help me push this? Yes, okay, thank you. Okay. Where am I supposed to go? Actually, I might have to take this here. No, I can't pull it though. You have ticklish feet? Oh, thank you for the follow. That's an interesting name. Welcome. Okay, where am I supposed to throw this guy? What if I throw you up here? No. They make little pig-like noises, I just noticed. They kind of squeaking. Okay, wait, I can- Oh! I'm stupid! There's a hole I can go through in the ground. What the- Okay. Friend, follow me. There's a hole in the ground, in the wall, and I just didn't see because I'm blind. Okay, this- Oh no! Okay, we have to free this guy. Okay, first of all, how do we do it? Maybe I can just climb up here. Friend, what if I throw you up? Will you make it? No. Okay, that's okay. Oh, wait, hold on. Hold on, hold on. Hello? Okay, we can make more friends. Okay, none of these can open. It's okay, I give you a hug and you'll be alright. You're my new friend. Your name is Bob Number Two. How do I... Let's see. No, I cannot make it up there. Oh, hold on. Do I have to go back? There's a bottle up there I just saw. Interesting. So I have to somehow get up there. Okay. I know there's a hole up there, I just- how do I get in? Maybe this is the wrong way. So there's a bottle. Can you open this door? No. I think we need three people. Or can I not rescue that guy? Where's that guy? Where did that other one go, though? Where'd he go? Little guy. Come on. Okay, I think there might be enough of us to open the door. Might be wrong. I might need that third one. You guys can help me open the door. Okay, no good. I need three. How do I get him, though? I can see faintly that there's like a hole up there. I can crawl through. Question is, how do I get up there? Can I pull this thing with me? No. Oopsies. No, you don't go very high. About here. Assuming this only goes that far, okay. Where'd the other one go? My goodness, come back here. I'm gonna go Google. I'm a little stuck. Okay. Oh, dear Lord. Okay. Nightmares. Walkthrough. Oh, okay. Alright, will they follow me? Little buddies? Okay, yes. I'm supposed to throw the both of them up at that table. Because apparently they can make it up here. Right, who's first? Me get crushed to death. I could have, but I didn't want to risk it. Okay, hello. It's okay. We're friends now. I rescued you. Right, now all three of us can come down. They're a little buggy. Okay, Alright, let's go. Oh, I forgot there was a bottle back there I could get. Hold on a second. Oh, gosh darn it. Oh dear. What is this? TV? Eyeballs? There's six. Wonder what those are. What? Alright, onwards, my friends. Are they scared or something? Oh, you're okay. Okay, you're all coming with me until we inevitably have to split up. I have like a very sneaking suspicion something's gonna come and snatch them away from me. Another friend! Hello! I'm hugging you. You don't get a choice. Does he want to go into the fire? Oh my god, do they want to burn themselves? Oh no, they're throwing coals. So are the gnomes like the little workers on the ship? Like, not like people like the chef or the janitor, but they're just like little workers. Oh, geez. Oh. That door's open. Okay, there's that guy. There's one more. Where did he go? Oh, there you are. What are you doing? Your friends are waiting for you. Come on, let's go. I'll take you to them. I think you can start running the rest of the way, yes? Yeah. Let them go. Alright, I don't know what continues the story. The ladder or the door? Climbing takes more effort. I'm gonna go through the door first. Friend is stuck. It's okay. Okay, maybe this is to continue. Also, I don't know where that little gnome guy went. Hello? There he is. Hello, come back here. You're okay. Follow me, we will go rejoin your friends. It is a little frustrating how difficult it is to get them to follow you. Alright, let's see what's here first. Oh god. Those dolls? It checkpoint saved, so... maybe this is progressing the story. Maybe I should go back down. Oh, I died. God damn it. Okay, this is where I'm supposed to go. From what I saw, there was still one more place I could go to on the right side. Oh, buddy, why aren't you working? There he is. Right, there was a ladder I think I could climb up. Don't know if this will get me stuck. Ouch. These back in. Oh. Oh, I need to find a new fuse, don't I? It's dark and it's crunchy, and what is happening? Fuck me. Oh my god, I hate this. Oh god, oh god, oh god. I'm gonna come up the stairs. I don't know if I accidentally progressed the story or not. There was like... I must have. Oh, fuck me, I died. There's too many different directions to go. I don't know, you know. Maybe eventually I go back, because it seems like you can go back. I imagine if I go in, nothing happens, yeah. Alright, maybe we can use this as a distraction. Okay. Oh no, I gotta go around. This is the bit where I go up the creaky stairs. Is my objective to go up or to like grab something to throw down? Place I can jump up is here. Oh, what is this, a shoe? It's not very clear what they want me to do. Maybe it is, and I'm just dumb. Am I supposed to just make a bunch of noise or something? Controller is thumping a little, which means he must be underneath me. He's right there. I don't think I'm able to throw anything up there, though. To Google it is. Enter the upper room, pull open this white skinny door on the far right side, and pull out a wooden stool. Okay. I think they mean this one, but how do I... Am I supposed to somehow get all the way up and across, though? No. How do I... Am I supposed to throw something at the door? why am I so stuck? Oh, I can hold it and pull it. Oh my god. Okay, there we go. I think maybe I'm supposed to go on this barrel. No. Here? Am I supposed to go here? No. The stool's the same height as the box. I think I'm supposed to go to the right. Am I maybe supposed to open these doors? No. Oh, I can just pull all of these open. What does this one have? Ah, this is the one I'm supposed to climb up. Am I supposed to jump into there? Yes. All right, what's in here? Hide in here if I need to, I think. Oh god. That's what I needed. I'm guessing I use one of the broken ones and throw it. Thank you. Oh no! Oh no! I didn't realize I was walking into his foot. Oh dear Lord. Okay, back to here. So heads up, I think we have ads. Fuck me, he turned around at the wrong time. We have ads in like 5 minutes. It's so difficult, I cannot see. Wonder if it would be easier to like throw a decoy. Oh no, I must have ran into his fucking feet again, I swear to God. This little pattern thing. Okay, I just had to wait. Drop that, please. Oh god. I think when I walked in, there was coal. I don't know where he is. I think he's like right behind me, but I hate this. Oh my god. There was a room I missed then back down there. There's a monkey up there, my good friend. Hello, are you stuck? Oh, there's two of them. No, come here, let me love you. I'm gonna drop down on this thing. Come here. I think I got him. Right, ads are in 40 seconds. I'm just gonna run them now. Those are going to be 3 minutes, and then we'll continue the game after that. I'm going to go turn my fan on quickly. It is too warm today. Alright. Not one of them. I know there was one other one. I don't know where he ran off to. Oh, he's over there. We'll just go and hug him. And then there's that third one. I guess I have to eventually make my way across to get. Oh, they almost got themselves. Oh, I thought for a second one of them had shoved the other one in. Right, will this thing roll all the way across or no? Oh. Maybe I'm supposed to throw a gnome up here. Okay, well, nothing's happening. Or maybe they're supposed to pull me across. I'm not sure. There is this thing, though. Probably right about here. We have a minute left of ads. We'll wait until then. I'm just dying of the heat right now. Alright, let's see. Anything up here? I hope we get back to that furnace room so I can see what I'm missing. Wondering, can I go back? No, it's one way. Oh, that's okay. Ten seconds. Two, one. Welcome back. Oh no, that was anticlimactic. Okay. Maybe I can pick up one of these gnomes. I thought I could jump up there myself. I might have to throw one of these guys on there. Yeet. Oh, I need two of them. What if I need all three to hang? Oh, I think I need all three. Okay. They gonna follow me? No, I want to get up, please. Goodness. Can they push me? I have to go this way. Oh, fuck. Okay, well, there's this thing. What's up here? Oh god. Very creepy looking doll. Okay, there's shoes in here. Maybe I just have to jump for it. It's like a bit of a long shot, though. No. Unless I'm supposed to climb on these things. Okay, never mind. Can I really not climb across? Okay, hello little guy. We're friends now. He was drawing little pictures on the wall. Okay. Yeet. I need you to help me open a door. Alright, no time to lose. Let's go. Your one friend is stuck behind a wall. Hello. There we go. Alright, let's see if I can just throw him from here. Yes, I can. Maybe this door is supposed to... Whoopsies. Well, either way, that's kept open now. Oh, am I taking them all with me? Well, I see. Alright, come on, lads. Up I go myself. And then I just need to throw one of them to open this door. Whoopsies. Alright, alley-oop. There we go. Now you guys can go back to work. Oh, there he is. Okay, maybe now it's time for me to go up. Something's happening. Okay, maybe I have to, like, get more gnomes. Alright, well, let's see if there's something in here. Okay, well, this is where the trap door opens from. This thing is closed. What about this, though? No. Can I climb back up? Yes, I can. Okay. Well, I'll come back to that later. God damn it. Why is my problem stairs? Like I said, I can't run in a straight line. Okay, lots of dolls hanging from nooses. The store? No. To this store. There's something I can do here. Oh, this. There we go. Oh, Jesus. A lot of rats. Oh, who is that? Oh, God. Oh, God. Is there still music playing? I feel like I haven't heard sound in a while. Let me just double check that sound is on for this. Yes, it's just quiet. Oh! Oh, do I have to go back up? I have to go back up, don't I? No, I can go in this grate. Okay, not looking forward to this again. It's a winch, but I don't know what it does. God? Hello? Oh! Ooh! Oh, that was nasty. Gnome in a bottle. Hey, can I climb up this thing? No. How do I get you? Maybe from up. I think I saw a hole, but I'm not sure. Unless he can free himself, he just has to bash the glass a little bit more. Okay, I'll come back for you. Unless... no, that's a box. Never mind, I think I have to go there. Alright, first things first, how do I get you out? Oh! Oh! Huh. That was kind of easy. Alright, we're friends now. Okay, I think you might be able to help me with the ladder. If you would just follow me. Hopefully this brings the ladder down. Yes. Thank you. Could swing across. I don't know what that does. There's like this little room over here though. Oh, I see paper. What is this Five Nights at Freddy's kind of thing? So I can see where he is. Oh, don't tell me he can like come out of that door. Because I have to like climb up. Am I doing this to transport my gnome friend? Because he can't seem to climb ladders. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Oh, this thing goes up by itself. If I drop down from this height, I... Am I missing something? Oh! Okay, I dropped the cart now. There we go. I just didn't bring it down to the ground enough. Oh, I didn't die. Okay, are we supposed to push this? Little buddy, you're supposed to push, not pull. Supposed to go the other way then. I could just unstuck myself. Okay, I can't push it up right now. I don't think there's even a need for me to push it up here. Maybe I'm supposed to make a loud noise. This is supposed to be four. I died. Maybe I'm supposed to get my friend and then I pick him up. Oh. Hold on. No, I think I know what I'm supposed to do. I didn't see this hole until now. I'm assuming I'm gonna come back for him. Friends. Okay, we're friends now. I'm taking you with me. We are going to go up. Alright. I need you to help me open the door to let my friend in. We're gonna do that first. Hello. And then I need you to open that other door. Okay, the conveyor belt's working. Oh my god, no, I almost made it. I'm so sad. Okay, I have the right idea. I just have to try it again. Oh no, don't come up here. Wait, can I throw you from down here? Yeah, I can. Maybe I'm supposed to throw them across. Another gnome, but I don't know where it went. Is it hiding in this corner? No, maybe I just have to open this myself. Oh, there it is. Where is he? I'm going to ambush you with hugs. Coming with me. Where did the other one go? Oh, there. Why is he stuck? I'm worried he might be stuck there permanently. Maybe if I run far enough, he'll follow. Can you guys help me? Back here. Now that the conveyor belts are working, let me check on that monitor screen up ahead. Gonna lie, I have a bit of a headache and it's kind of killing me. Still not there. I don't know what this room is supposed to be. Third guy's bugged. And I don't know what to do about him. This is terrible. If they get stuck in this corner, they're just like stuck permanently. I think I have to restart from the last checkpoint. Oh dear. Oh, there they are. Okay, what am I supposed to do here? Maybe I'm supposed to push this all the way. Let's see. That did nothing, and I think I trapped one of them inside. Yeah, there we go. Cool, I'm a little lost.
Hi, can I help you?
Okay, trying to see where I'm supposed to the right. Ah, okay. I'm supposed to push it there. Alright, let's push this then. I'm trying to push the minecart, but it's just having me hug the gnomes. Alright guys, let's go! Them slacking a little bit. There we go. You know, I thought I would be able to, finish this in 3 hours, but maybe I won't be able to, like, we'll see. Did you stop moving? Oh my god. Alright, there we go. I'm assuming I have to go open the door for them.
Hi, can I help you?
I think she just wants pets. She's coming up to me.
Hi, how are you? I know it's hot today, isn't it?
Oh yeah, she's panting quite a bit.
Hi, can I help you?
I gotta play a game. Hello, friends. There you guys are. Oh, should I also push them? I should push the minecart here as well, shouldn't I? I have a feeling I'm going to need it. Soon gravity will do all the work for us. I actually wonder if we'll like fall or if we'll let go. We'll let go. Oh! Well, that's a way to go. Where am I? Oh! Okay, you guys stay here. I gotta pull the thing. Yeah, stay there. Almost 6 o'clock for me. I'm getting hungry. I think I could eat a cookie. I'll eat a cookie. Alright. Jump. There they go. Alright guys, follow me. That should be all of them, I think, that I need. It. I feel like there might be another set, but I could be wrong. No, okay, this thing is like steadily. Oh, thank you guys. Right, and up I go. If I open these box of cookies, I have not. Packaging the bane of my existence. Where are my scissors? Okay, I'm going up. I need to jump, otherwise I will be burnt. I kind of want to see what happens though. I mean, I know I'll die, but I kind of just want to see myself explode into a fiery crisp. Are good cookies. I used to not like dark chocolate, and now it's pretty much the only chocolate I can tolerate. Hello, friend. Oh, goodness, where am I? I can't pull that by myself. Hello. Oh, they run so funny. They're gonna help me. Oh my god, my chariot awaits. Oh no, it's to get into that little hole. I see. This gonna just randomly hug all of these guys. I don't think it'll do anything though. No. Is that a hole in the wall? Yes, it is. Okay, I can't go any higher. This one isn't, this one hasn't had any jump scares really. Removing? Oh god, it's her! Oh my god. I like the callbacks to the main storyline though. Like there are moments. End in sight. The final stretch will be largely uneventful. Really? Well, last part of the DLC. I think I can complete it in an hour or less. We'll see. Okay, that did not work as I intended. I don't think I can swing any more than this. This is at a bit of an angle. Why is this so hard? There we go. Okay, more gnomes. Oh, this is her room. Or one of her rooms. Guess we took the shortcut. This was the elevator. Ooh, one of these books has a face on it. Okay, I guess I can't do anything here. I don't know why I'm here. Exploration, perhaps. Okay, I can't climb up there. Yeah, it won't let me. That's fine. We're basically gonna come in after she's died, basically, right? Well, not died. I don't know if she actually died or not, but... Can I go down these corridors? I I can't go up. Alright, there's one more. I didn't go to the one on the far left. Okay, this one's just a dead end. Oh my god. Little buddy? I don't know if I'm supposed to follow him or not. Am I supposed to do something with that? There's a little doll though. I don't know if I can get it. It just feels so strange. The main story is like, it's very linear. You like, can I put this book back? Oh. Give me a second. There was a book downstairs with a face. Do I have to go all the way downstairs for it? We'll see. Okay, that was not what it was. Wonder if I have to like run around the house with books. Okay, but I did see one downstairs. I don't remember how far downstairs it was, but okay, that's a green. I don't know what this is doing. There was a book of a half a face. I guess now I have the other half. Oh! The book is up there. Oh. Oh, okay, I thought that was going to kill me. I guess I have to go all the way this way. There we go. Because I'm not quite sure what's unlocking, but I hear something. That's one of the books I need for down there. Alley-oop. Oh. Oh, thank God I didn't die. There's this one. Oh. Is that a secret door? Anyways, I'm gonna go back and see, because I have that book with like half a face. I think it was this one, was it? I think it was this one. We're gonna go and try to find that bookshelf. I don't remember where I saw it, but let's see if I can put this, this one. There's a room that way, but I just realized I will probably have to walk past her again. So little statue here. Door. Oh, lovely. I'm just going to get crushed to death, aren't I? Okay, not supposed to do that. Maybe there's a way I can take that out. Maybe I'm supposed to swap it with that other one I found below. We'll see. We'll see. Oh, I lost my book, though. Let's go all the way back and get it. Oh, I think it's over there. I think it's this one. It's all the way at the beginning, though, so I don't know. Oh, fuck me. The thing is, I can't sneak with a book. So I just have to walk maybe really slowly. Yeah, I could have sworn the book with like the bookshelf with like half the face was all the way back there. Yeah, okay. Do my best to sneak. Still hear me then, I just have to wait then for another time. I did it. Okay, Where was that bookshelf? Also, heads up, we have ads in 5 minutes. Oh, there it is. I don't know what's extra and what progresses the story. So just give me a second to double check. What is this section of the game called? It was the depths, hideaway, the residence, okay. The residence. You know what? I'm going to run the ads now, and then while I'm looking that up, the ads will run, and then we'll continue the game. So I'll see you guys in 3 minutes. All right, walk through. Seems to be like the second one where it's just different areas and they all. Okay, so it's fine if I go through this one, I think. Lovely, the jars of my ancestors, huh? Okay, it seems like the souls or the bodies of a bunch of dead children. Ashes to ashes, who knows what secrets they hold. Oh, I guess this was just an extra thing then. My controller will not stop vibrating. Wonder if this thing is broken or not. I think my controller is actually broken. It's still vibrating. Let me just disconnect it quickly. Reconnect. Nope, it's still vibrating. Okay, well, I guess it's gonna be vibrating the rest of the game. Welcome back. I went into that room on the left, and it was just a jar of ashes that I broke, and then nothing really happened after that, so... Okay, I should go back upstairs then to that room on the right. Was it here? I think it was here. Oh, is this supposed to replace the one I found on the left? Hold on. Because there was that other statue I found, but then, like, the floor, the ceiling was crushing me in. Maybe my controller is supposed to be vibrating, but still. There, it's all fine. I don't know where I'm supposed to bring this thing, though. Maybe downstairs where the other ones are? A square. There we go. Let's go find the other ones. I'm gonna wait for that save thing to finish and I'm gonna restart from checkpoint, and I hope that stops the controller from vibrating because it's really freaking annoying. Okay, yeah, it has. Okay, it's fixed it. I don't think that was supposed to happen. I don't think it helped my headache, though. Alright, there's a switch. Am I supposed to aim this at the eyeballs? If I push this button. Oh, I have to... I know what this does, I just have to figure out how to do it. Oh, I think it's supposed to be those three up above. There we go. I don't think I did it right though. Oh. What's this do? Oh no! I didn't mean to go down. All these little statues without their heads. These are all the people who work here, is it not? I think so. Some of these are kids, though. Oh, there's buttons. Okay, what am I supposed to do? These all supposed to be portraits I found on the other side. Let me just turn them all on so I can see them properly. Oh, okay, it's like four of them or whatever. All right, let's see. Okay, guy in the bowler hat, yes. I think it was this. That other one though, I think there's like one more. Oh, that guy, yeah. Missing one. I think it was also this kid. Okay, well, something opened. Something going to happen right when I take that. Just have to make a run for it. don't understand. Because when I hid behind the table, it wasn't good enough. Oh. Thought I could go behind, but I can't. Okay, I have to just go hide behind the statues then. Got it. Time to go. My goodness. Did not like any of that. Was that? I saw shadows, and I don't know if I was supposed to see shadows. All I can do is pick that up later. Alright, where did it land? Kind of threw it and then did not see where it went. All right, maybe it's all the way down. I probably should not have thrown it. I don't know where it is now. Let me just restart. There we go. Alright, triangle lady, and then I think we just have the circle. I need to get the key for that door, though. Seeing shadows run across my screen. Is she here still? No. Oh my god. Oh my god, I gotta fight against shadow creatures too? Oh, fuck me. Okay. I don't like this. Thank you. Okay, that's a little bullshit, but whatever. Do these things just keep coming at me? God. Lights still work up here. Bottle. Okay, I think we're almost done though. Sweaty though. Where'd it go? Where'd you go? Go away, go away, go away, go away. Back, foul beast. Stay back. God, they just don't leave me alone. Oh, they just don't fucking stop. Okay. I'm hoping that switch turns on all the lights. No! Fuck me. Okay. Fuck's sake, man. Jesus Christ. No, I have to go all the way from here? Okay, nice, thanks. I was half hoping that would turn on the lights, but they can't be that nice to me. Right, stay back. Oh! Me. There's like no way to dodge that. I mean, I guess I could run. I can't really run. Fuck it, we're balling. Oh, they can get me on the chair too? Okay, that's... Why? Just why? Are you kidding me? Please, for the love of God, save. I don't want to do that again. Fuck me. This is not worth my time. Fuck all of y'all. Get up! Oh my god, you dumbass! I hate the controls of these games sometimes. My god. Oh my god, okay. First strategy worked better, just running right through. No! Fuck me. Well, as they say, 10th time's the charm. Goodness. Okay, I'm back where there's light. Oh wow, I'm gonna have to be fucking doing this. Can you please just grab onto this? I'm never going to finish at this rate. I don't care. Oh my god. New hit single coming at you, I don't care. Oh, that opened something. I could just remember how to jump properly. Am I missing something here? Oh. Guess all I can do is run. No? Oh, that was by accident. Supposed to happen now. This door is open. This was the mirror room, was it not? Oh gosh, she's nearby, isn't she? Face looks like it's hard to see. Oh, fuck. Actually, is there anything here? No. Oh my god, I'm just gonna run. She's fucking in there where I'm supposed to go. I don't have a mirror to fight her. Where am I supposed to go? There's a bottle. Am I not supposed to be in this room? I think this might have been just an extra room. Oh. Can I open this door? Oh, that's lovely. There's broken mirrors. Is that not the mirror we used in the main storyline? Oh, that door's open. Okay, I have to go in there. I might die. I'm a gnome. What? So the children that get caught get turned into gnomes? This is so strange. I can fit through this gap now. They still be interested in me since I'm a gnome. Why am I going back? I can barely see where I'm going. Do I get eaten? That's it, we'll meet again. Okay. Final chapter's written. I guess that's it. And we finished just in time, too. The dogs are getting a bit restless. I don't know if there's an after credits scene, like the main storyline with this one, but we'll just let the credits run. I must Google, what is the... Because the gnomes are the children, but then what happens to them for them to become gnomes? There's something going on there. Let me see, what does Google say? Gnomes. Oh, we're zooming out on a TV. Wonder what that could mean. Let's see. nothing that mentions what they are.
Hi.
Okay, yeah. It is implied that I become the gnome that gets eaten. But yeah, so the lady transforms children to gnomes. I don't know how. I don't know if that's like physically, metaphorically. Stuff I can look at after stream. I'm tired. That headache has not gone away. Yes, I think we'll just call it here today. Let's see, I don't know if anyone's streaming right now. No, that's fine. We won't do a raid. That's all right. Okay, so next stream, I think, is Wednesday again for Great Ace Attorney. Hopefully, we actually get to do some investigating and not get stuck in the courtroom for like 4 hours at a time. But yeah, we'll just call it here. Oh, Happy says goodbye too. But yeah, I hope you guys have a good rest of your evening, day, wherever you are, and then I'll see you next time. Alright. Bye-byes!